makes it first and 10. Number 55 with the sack. Loss of 5 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 15. First and goal. The brings up second and goal. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Our student athlete took another big step down the road to glory this week, and the season has barely gotten started. He was deemed worthy of a second Player of the Game award for his performance this week. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the outcome was never in doubt in this contest, as the scoreboard tells the story of this blowout. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our Road to Glory athlete was even sweeter. He played so well that not only can he claim Player of the Game honors, but Conference Player of the Week honors as well. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. In team sports, when your star players have great games, you typically have an outstanding chance to win the game. With this week, that's exactly what we saw from our man. He had an outstanding week where everything seemed to come together, and that's exactly what was able to lead this team to a victory. He's created a lot of early momentum for himself that should carry him easily throughout the rest of the season. For Kentucky, they need to prepare to stop this guy. He is a monster, and if they don't take him seriously, it'll turn their lives into a nightmare. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
Thanks, Kirk, for joining us. It's still early in the season, but it's shaping up to be a good one for our Road to Glory student athlete. We'll see what else he has in his bag of tricks as the season progresses. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Yeah. Welcome, football fans! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Kentucky Wildcats.
First and goal.
of 6 yards. That brings up second and goal. Terrell carries the ball. No gain. That makes it third and goal. Maxwell's on the tackle. Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6. Johnson brings him down. Call it a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 4. Johnson with the tackle. Gain of 4 yards. That makes it 4th and 8. Touchdown, Zips. catch. That's a gain of 31 on the play. That makes it first and 10. Terrell runs in the air. Call it a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches. Wright makes the reception. Dennis makes the tackle at the 24-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Johnson on the run. That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches. Johnson on ball carrier. That's a gain of 3 on the play. That makes it first and 10. Terrell with the carry. Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.